Hi, I'm Liz from Leisuredays Insurance. Leaving your static caravan or lodge unattended over winter can give little creatures the opportunity to move in and wreak havoc. Mice and rats can get into holiday caravans through the tiniest of holes, setting up home undetected for weeks or even months. They often enter for two reasons, and that's food or warmth, particularly during the winter period. Here at Leisuredays, we've dealt with claims where vermin have chewed through wiring, cushions and seating, and used bedding to make nests. And of course, they can create a very nasty smell and leave mess and droppings behind. In 2020, the average cost of damage caused by vermin was almost £1,000. In this video, we share some simple measures you can take to prevent vermin from getting inside your holiday caravan. First is making sure you give your holiday caravan a good clean before you leave it for long periods of time, particularly in the winter months, but also to the times in the season. By keeping your holiday caravan clean and not leaving any crumbs anywhere, you're less likely to attract beasties looking for a feast. Pay particular attention to the areas around your fridge and bin. Using a vacuum cleaner to make sure even the tiniest of bread or biscuit crumbs and fluff are not left behind is vital. And of course, make sure all bins are emptied. Secondly, don't leave behind store cupboard ingredients such as packets of pasta, cereals, biscuits, or even pet food in kitchen cabinets. It's best to clear them out or keep this food stuff in metal containers to prevent mice from chewing their way through. And if you are leaving your holiday home for a long period, it might be wise to take home cushions and anything portable that could be a target for little teeth. Take home all bedding, of course. That's also because it could become slightly damp while your home is unheated in cold weather. And remove toilet rolls and kitchen paper, as unfortunately mice love paper for nest making. Another step you can take is to buy ultrasonic vermin deterrents. These work by emitting an ultrasonic sound only audible to vermin, but not to humans, cats and dogs. You simply plug these into sockets, or if you're turning off your electricity supply when not at your holiday caravan, there are solar powered and battery operated devices available. These work silently and very effectively. Mice also don't seem to like certain scents such as peppermint and mothballs. Check underneath your holiday caravan to see if there are any gaps where pipework enters the caravan. But be careful not to block any ventilation or any holes near gas pipes. Instead, use a fine metal mesh. You can seal any cable holes with a good quality sealant, and you could even wrap any exposed plastic pipes with wire wool. Consider replacing plastic vents with metal mesh vents, as metal does not seem to be on the vermin dinner menu. Finally, speak to your park operator and ask what vermin control measures they have in place. Many parks will have their own ways of keeping them at bay via pest control companies and humane traps. So that's it. We hope you found this video useful, and by taking some simple steps, you can keep those unwelcome visitors out of your holiday caravan. And remember, Leisuredays policyholders are covered for damage to their holiday caravan caused by vermin, but it's far better to keep them out in the first place to prevent any inconvenience on your return. Thanks for watching, and for more hints and tips, why not head on over to the Leisuredays website.